What's happening? What's happening? Big Boss Sauce, Captain Kush, man, live and on the scene. Geeked up with one's motherfucking feet up. Shouts out to Smokers Nation's Boss Mo ENT. Captain Kush live on the scene, man. Got a couple good points today for the people. Hope everybody's smoking like I'm motherfucking smoking. As you should be. If not, see me immediately. After you see this footage, email me ASAP and let's see what we can do about your current situation. I feel that all of us have the right to be medicated and prepared as much as we can be in this trifling, treacherous world. So, just off that alone, why shouldn't a young man be able to get medicated if he so choose to? I ain't trying to take that from no young man or woman. Cause shit, we all see the bullshit that go on. The nigga ain't medicated and never faded. He'll get that way. This shit is a stabilizer. A coping mechanism of sorts. It enhances all the senses. So therefore, goody-goody time can take place. Geek with one's feet, as we like to call it here at Boss Mode ENT. Lazy boy style. Not as far as who you are, but as far as your goals and the shit you're gonna do. You're not gonna be lazy in that sense. If you're a lazy fuck, you're gonna be lazy regardless if you smoking a good dope smoke or not. But when I say geeked up with one's feet up, just means you're not gonna sweat all the fuck shit and the bullshit. Why sweat it? Take care of what you can and let the rest go. Hold on to the things that matter. And what matters more than your sack at these times, man? I spliced two goddamn raps together and didn't use enough splice juice. But as a professional roller, the show goes on. What Bond say, some of my sweets be tight, but some of my sweets be fucked up. But all my sweets gon' blow. So killer smoke get sucked up. Shouts out to UGK. Rest in peace, Pimp. Nobody talk more shit than Pimp on record, man. Nobody talk more shit. Till even now, 2012, don't nobody talk shit like Pimp. That nigga, don't a nigga be grit sound like that nigga in certain flows? I ain't done no research to know if that's his homage to the nigga or them, but I swear I was listening to a song one time and they like, that's Big Grit. And I'm like, you can't tell me that ain't a Pimp C track. And then you hit them niggas on the same song and be like, did Pimp hit this? Makes one wonder. But I had a few points. I'ma leave that baby rolled up. Got some great vape over here. Quite tasty. For the price and noise. Indeed. blow this shit all up in your face. The only reason I did a roll up, this is for one of my viewers. They wanted to go nameless and shameless, but they said they don't see me enough rolling up. So it's like, how we know you roll up or some shit, who cares? But yeah, I roll up, I take hits, I take monster hits, I take vape shots, whatever, whatsoever. So that was for you. Shall I? Get the people what the people want. Great bait. Does have a Welch's kind of feel to it, indeed. Fucking with it the long way. Take that hit. Be back on the next video. Part 2. Just an intro into what I'm going to be speaking on. Are you truly free? How do you really feel? And is this what life is about? Are the three keynotes that we're going to discuss in part 2. People seem as if they think they're free just because they're not in a physical prison that, you know, with bars and doors that don't open. How do you really feel, basically? Like, are your views really yours? And do you know if they're really yours? Is this really life? Basically, if you ask the question, if you died today, what would be most, you know, if you knew you had 2 weeks to live, what would be the most important things to you? And that's the key bulletins, you know. Some I want the Smokers Nation, as well as those who choose not to partake for legitimate reasons, to indulge their minds in for a moment. Get back at me and let me know how y'all feel about it. Man, that shit tastes so breathing. I'm talking about for breathing. I gotta do that again. Boss House, man, Captain Kush, Boss Mode ENT, Bar 1. 3 questions. 3 topics. Many questions. Many answers. Many discussions. And I'm here at the forefront. Fuck with me, Big Boss House.